Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and it's an honor and a privilege to be here at Barrett for this wonderful announcement. I'm Andrew Ottman, Vice President for Marketing and Communications at Middle Tennessee State University. We want to welcome our audience on True Blue TV, and we'd like to go ahead and get started. It's my honor and privilege, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome to the podium Dr. Sidney A. McPhee, President of Middle Tennessee State University.
Well, good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. Oh, I'm sure. Make sure I'm not here by myself. It's great to be here, and I would like to express our appreciation for our visit to the corporate headquarters of Barrett Firearms, and to make this very important announcement. Barrett and MTSU share love for this area in this region. Each of our institutions has built a legacy of supporting and giving back to our communities. Our partnership with this company is long and very distinguished. It all began, of course, with my friends Ronnie and Donna Barrett, whose steadfast support for MTSU, as well as our military-connected student, is very well known and very much appreciated. In 2013, Ronnie became the 14th recipient of the Joe M. Rogers Spirit of America Award, presented each year by our Jennings A. Jones College of Business to be a business leader who demonstrate the best of the spirit of American through significant contribution in government, education, and civic organization. And in 2017, Ronnie and Donna were honored by our Charlie and Hazel Daniels Veterans and Military Family Center for Barrett's commitment of hiring veterans and allowing them to continue to serve their country through their company's work. Ronnie and Donna are with us today to show their continued support, so let's give them a round of applause. Early this year, the stewardship company passed from one family to another family when defense contractor NIA added Barrett to its global group dedicated to the best practice supply and manufacture of firearms, weapons, and munitions to allied nations' defense and also to law enforcement entities. Ladies and gentlemen, we deeply appreciate that this company and its team has maintained and now strengthened the strong ties between the company and MTSU. Barrett and MTSU believe that fulfilling our individual mission starts with investing and saving in our people and our stakeholders. And this agreement that we will sign today will provide an amazing opportunity for Barrett employees to pursue their educational goals at MTSU and further their careers. Under the Barrett Firearms Manufacturing Agreement, eligible employees at the company will be able to take any MTSU classes each year in any topic at a substantial tuition discount. Let me repeat that. At a substantial tuition discount. I see Ronnie and Donna are smiling at that. The company will also utilize the Applied Leadership Certificate Program offered by our university college as part of the program they are calling Barrett University. So you now have a university name after you. You can be the president of that university someday. This specialized curriculum is for adult learners employed in business and industry. And ladies and gentlemen, it provides up to 4 individual undergraduate certificates covering topics needed in today's business environment. And each certificate consists of 2 7-week online courses and an intensive training with some additional online coursework. The on-site portion of the program is typically offered as a 5-day, Monday through Friday session or 2 consecutive weekend sessions. These are offered both remotely in a remote format and also on-site. This partnership is designed to empower employees to learn and advance their careers no matter where they are on their journey. And with MTSU devotion to student success and our long-standing track record of helping adult learners earn their degrees, we will support them on every step of that journey. Also, this agreement provides Barrett employees with access to the vast educational resources that we have at MTSU and also at our university college. And thanks to the university college, the administrators, MTSU is not only a state but a national leader in providing outstanding services and support to adult learners. In addition, for those Barrett employees who are veterans, our Daniel Center will be an invaluable resource. And under the very capable leadership of retired Army Lieutenant General Keith Huber and Dr. Hillary Miller, let's give both of them a round of applause for their great work. We already serve over 1,100 military-connected students. General Huber and Dr. Miller also lead our Applied Leadership Certificate Program. So MTSU partnership with Barrett marks the 15th such agreement we have forged with our local companies that choose to provide educational opportunities and incentives to its employees. And finally, I'm pleased that joining me at the signing today is retired Army Lieutenant Colonel Joel Miller. I'm sure you'll understand the connection in a moment. Barrett's Vice President for Marketing. Joel's service to the Army included a stint as a professor at our great university in military science and our MTSU Army ROTC detachment. And of course, as the spouse of Dr. Miller, he is very familiar with MTSU's commitment to veterans and adult learners. And with the benefit of an MTSU education, I should say the great MTSU education, we look forward to seeing Barrett employees create their own unique stories of growth and career success. So thank you all for being here today and allowing us to celebrate this initiative, and we look forward to even further collaboration and partnership. Thank you very much.
We'd now like to ask Joel Miller, the Vice President for Sales and Marketing of Barrett, to come forward and share his remarks. Joel.
Good morning, everyone. Dr. McPhee, General Huber, Mr. and Mrs. Barrett, Andrew Ottman, Dr. Miller, of course. I better throw that one in there. Dr. Carpenter, Mr. Birchfield, as well as all other honored MTSU guests and Barrett employees, especially those from University College for this program. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to Barrett today on behalf of our owner, Mr. Rob Naya, and our president, Mr. Brian James, as well as Ronnie and Donna, our founders, to celebrate this partnership with Middle Tennessee State University. Barrett and MTSU have had a close association in many ways for several years. Barrett has several MTSU graduates in our employ. Tim Adams, one of our international sales directors, who I think is also in the room. Also, Mr. Nathan Lux, our director of marketing, who did a magnificent job planning this event with the MTSU team. So please give him a round of applause with that as well. Barrett also has multiple employees currently enrolled at MTSU. our Director of Operations, Mr. Drew Irwin, our Director of Finance, Ms. Tina Dial, Franz Walkup, who is our ATF compliance manager, and several others, several who even have just recently completed General Huber and Dr. Miller's leadership intensive, Mr. David Gravely, our Director of Quality, and Mr. John Felice, our Director of Engineering. So we've got several folks already involved in the program, which is great. Additionally, both Barrett and MTSU have a strong commitment to our local veteran population as well. As Dr. McPhee indicated, through the Charlie and Hazel Daniels Veteran and Military Family Center at MTSU, and then here at Barrett, where our workforce is almost 24% veteran, which is well above the national average. Not to mention, as Dr. McPhee spoke of, my personal ties to MTSU, and of course I mean my time as professor of military science, not, but you all are probably assuming it's my being married to Dr. Miller, but yes, so gotta have some ties there for a while. Regardless, the collaboration of these two iconic Middle Tennessee institutions highlights not only the significant contributions of each to the state of Tennessee, but to the entire nation as well. The programs and products of both have far-reaching effects and demonstrate an obligation and willingness to serve our nation and its partners. This partnership also underscores our commitment at Barrett to an environment of continuous development and improvement. At Barrett, we believe in the significance of lifelong learning. Even our quality policy states that there is, and I quote, always a better way. And there is no better mechanism to achieve a better way, achieve a better result, than by empowering individuals to reach their full potential through education. This is exactly what this partnership will allow. As such, we would like to thank you, Dr. McPhee, and all MTSU for this partnership, which will further the education and development of our workforce and fuel our future corporate growth and expansion. We thank you all for your time and effort in making this partnership a reality, and we hope you enjoy your visit today. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce a distinguished visiting professor, also retired Lieutenant General Keith Huber, to share his remarks.
Mr. and Mrs. Barrett, President McPhee, Vice President Miller, I'm very thankful for this significant opportunity to be with the Barrett Firearms family and MTSU. I suspect there's others in this room that have shared the experience with me that I personally, in multiple combat zones, have had Barrett Firearms overwatch and protect me, and for that I'm forever thankful. I believe we're students of life, and we are given opportunities every day to be both a student and a teacher in interactions with other human beings. And leadership matters. And leadership, from my foxhole, is a developed skill. And this organization, in combination with Middle Tennessee State University's undergraduate of applied leadership and graduate degree of strategic leadership, you have recognized that we all can improve our leadership, that we all take academic concepts and then go, okay, what do I do with these critters and how do I apply them to the daily challenges that I face in my organization as a leader? As mentioned, Dr. Miller and I just last month completed what I jokingly refer to as an intensive course. I mean, just imagine 8 hours a day without stop. It's fascinating that that fits Webster's definition of intensive, but we all approach life from different perspectives. What an opportunity we had with 19 adult learners, people in business, that aren't there for the college campus experience. They're there with the clear recognition that education matters and that they're taking time out of their hectic lives to improve their leadership skills
so that the organization is a direct reflection of the quality of the leadership. So congratulations to Barrett Firearms for taking this opportunity and making the commitment and the recognition that leadership matters and needs to be developed and we all can improve. And then I'm forever thankful for the opportunity provided by President McPhee and Middle Tennessee State University, not only to care for our veterans and their precious families, but to offer the opportunity to further develop leadership skills. Thank you.
Finally, we'd like to ask David Gravely, who's Director of Quality here at Barrett, to come up and say a few words about his experience in General Huber's and Dr. Miller's class, but also just our great partnership. Come forward.
Lost it.
So, hello all. I am the Director of Quality here at Barrett Firearms. I'm enrolled at MTSU right now, working towards my degree, my undergraduate degree in integrated studies with an emphasis in applied leadership. I've had the unique privilege of being one of the first Barrett employees to enroll in Middle Tennessee State University through our new partnership. This experience has been truly inspiring, particularly with General Huber and Dr. Miller's guidance in the Leading and Developing Teams class. This collaboration has so far not only expanded my educational horizons, but also enriched my personal and professional growth. So leading into the intensive weekends, I thought, well, I'm going to lose a whole weekend here, and I won't get that time back. After the first weekend, I told my wife, wow, I do not regret spending that time. The amount of information, the things that were learned in that short weekend, I know it sounds long, but a very short amount of time, gained a lot of information. So I can't explain enough how great that experience was and how great this has been so far. This partnership has given me the opportunity to finish a journey that I started over 20 years ago. I'd like to thank the faculty and staff at MTSU. They've made this experience extremely easy. It's been enjoyable. I was dreading signing up, getting going, getting back into school, but they made this really easy. I'd also like to thank my family for supporting me in this and giving the time that I need for this. I'd like to thank my work family, from our leadership all the way down to my team here. Everybody's been extremely supportive, which also makes this much easier for me. This has also allowed me to share a special bond with my youngest daughter. So my youngest daughter is a senior at MTSU, so we are true blue students together, and she is. So if you go to the campus rec and see a redhead working there, she's majoring in exercise science, and she's anticipated her graduation date will be this spring. So I'm going to be in the fall is my anticipated graduation date, so I'm going to have to fend for myself and try to do this without her support. But anyway, that is. I want to thank everybody for coming out. That's all I have to say. I appreciate it.
Well, let's give David another round of applause. David, you said it really best, and we appreciate everything you've done in your career at Barrett, but also working towards your own degree and making it a family thing. That is awesome. Well, ladies and gentlemen, now we're coming to the business part of the event, which is when Vice President Miller and President McPhee will sign the documents. And gentlemen, you've got in front of you the certificates with signature lines. If we could ask Ronnie and Donna to come up forward here, stand next to Joel. Come. And Lightning's going to make sure Dr. McPhee signs. right, ladies and gentlemen, that does conclude our ceremony. Thank you for viewing, and thank you for joining us. Good morning.